Is it possible to send mental message to someone? Can you send a telepathic message to someone by your mind without talking with them? Yes, you can. So, hey guys, this is Ravita and you're watching The Law of Attraction, Good Vibes. And today I'm gonna tell you how can you send a mental message or a telepathic message to your loved one or any specific person. So stay with me till the end and let's begin. So first of all, what is telepathy? So for those people who are not aware of it, let me tell you, tele means distant and pathy means feelings. So together it means feeling at a distance. And it means like sending thoughts or message from one mind to another without any physical contact. Friends, you have an extraordinary power to send telepathy to anyone. You have the power inside you. But can you see it? Probably no. Well, you might have a belief like, if I can't see it, then I don't believe it. So first thing is to believe in this power of telepathy. It's all about energy. So how can you send a message by your mind to a person who is far away from you right now? Well, you can communicate to another person with the use of your mind. And because you are sending your message directly to their mind, they won't be able to ignore you or your messages for very long. So it's really exciting and fascinating. So let's know how can you do it properly. Your thoughts have an energy and this energy is affecting everything around you. So when you think about something or someone, it's an energetic process. And when your thoughts come out from your mind as an energy, then this thought or energy goes out as a vibration to the universe. So the first step is thinking about the person whom you want to send a telepathic message. So sit at a quiet place where you cannot be distracted or disturbed. And for the first 5 minutes, empty your mind from any worries or thoughts. Try not to think about anything, okay? Don't let any thought come into your mind. Do this for 5 minutes and your mind will be completely calm and relaxed. Well, you can do it for more than 5 minutes or until your mind became completely calm and relaxed. So don't hurry, okay? Take your time. Once your mind becomes completely stable and calm, then think about the person to whom you want to send a telepathic message. Now visualize that person's picture in your mind, and you can also use their photo or picture if you have, okay? Just concentrate on this person, take deep breaths, and just focus on this person. Just think about this person for a few minutes. Now rub your hands against each other until you feel warmth between them. Okay? Now feel the energy flowing between your hands and imagine that there is a pink light ball between your hands. And it's full of light and love. Now slowly say the name of the person whom you are sending the message. Say the name slowly and full of feeling, the positive feeling and with love. Keep having deep breaths and visualize that person like he is watching you right now and hearing you right now. Feel like they are with you right now and you are telling your message to them. So actually speak your message or thought slowly and imagine in your mind that they are listening to you right now. Repeat your sentence, I mean your thought or message, 10 times by saying their name. For example, if you want that person to call you, and let's say the name of the person is John, then you can say that, "Hi John, I really miss you right now. Do call me, okay?" So repeat this sentence 10 times with full of concentration, okay? You can send any message or just feelings of love to your loved ones. You can say your message more than 10 times, it's totally okay. In this whole process, you have to focus on the person and sending them the energy through your vibrations and thoughts. After repeating your message, now imagine that you are releasing that pink light ball from your hands and feel like it's going to the person whom you sent the message. Then slowly open your eyes and release all the energies. That's it. Guys, it's not any kind of magic. It's the power of mind that creates telepathic connection. And in this whole process, you just have to concentrate well and you have to do this with really calm and focused mind. This whole process will take 10 to 15 minutes. But if you need more time to focus and make your mind calm and easy, then you can take as much time as you need, okay? So guys, just try this technique, and if you properly do this without any contradiction, then it's really going to work. And the person to whom you are sending this energy will definitely feel some vibrations, and they might gonna contact you also. So just give it a try and practice it regularly. So guys, I try to explain this technique in simple way and to the point. Still, you have any confusion or question about this, then feel free to ask me. And do try this technique with full of concentration and focus as I explained. And it's really powerful. And if you have already experienced the telepathy before, then do share your experience through comment. And if you are going to apply this for first time, then you can share your experience about this through comment. So I hope this video would help you and guide you. And if you found this video helpful, then do like and don't forget to share and subscribe. And till then, keep going with the law of attraction, keep believing in your dreams, and good vibes to all.